Hazrat Yahya bin Bukair Laith Uqail ibn Shihab Urwa reported from Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha with another authority. Urwa reports that Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha said, the people used to keep fast of Ashura before the fast of Ramadan, were enjoined, and on that very day the Kaaba was used to be covered with a cover when Allah Jalla Jalalahu prescribed the fasts of Ramadan. Allah's Apostle Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, whosoever wishes, keep its Ashura fast, and whosoever wishes, omit it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1592.